In my dreams, I was a pomegranate tree. The sun would shine on my spine. Each morning, I would stretch my arms out to the sky and give oxygen to East Street. All the families would come outside and smile.
Hi, we are the 4th grade KDA Earth Activists, and this is how we planted over 90 trees in East Oakland on Earth Day.
First, we learn all about trees and how they help us survive.
So we decided that we wanted to plant as many trees in our neighborhood as we could, so we could live a better life.
We gave presentations in classrooms.
The roots actually crush up the rocks, and the rocks have minerals inside of them and nutrients. And then the roots
made fires and talked with people in our neighborhood about how important trees are.
We were able to persuade people pretty easily because trees are awesome.
Then we partnered with different organizations that helped us to get money to pay for over 90 trees.
We delivered and planted over 90 apricot, persimmon, fig, old California bay, plum, and pomegranate trees. It was so cool.
My favorite part of the tree project was when you dig holes. Because when you dig holes, you sweat a lot. I mean, a lot.
For me, the hardest thing I did on this project was when I had to carry that large wheelbarrow soil. It felt like I was carrying a grown man.
I got to help my dad dig holes. He showed me how to use tools, and I got to be outside in the sun.
Ooh, my favorite part of the tree project was when we went to houses and we were planting trees. It was fun!
Miss Dana, Miss Hughes, and all of the KDA Earth activists are very grateful for all of the people and organizations that helped us to bring our tree project to life.
When I grow up, I am going to fill my backyard with trees, and I might even own a tree blind place.